After a few minutes, the boiling will be like this. We can see a lot of bubbles because of the water is evaporating from the sugar. So after a few while, there will be less bubbles already. That's the moment we know that the water have been become less. So when the Fahrenheit reaching 300 degree Fahrenheit, there will be a less bubble because the concentration, the sugar will be like around 99% in the fluid itself. So this is it.